Hey guys, this is Hey for the Vid Sports Edition and welcome to another episode of Transfer Talks as we bring you the latest updates on Chelsea Football Club. First, we have Roma's centre-back Antonio Rudiger is edging closer to a 20 million move to Chelsea. Roma are said to be holding out at least 20 million for the Germany international who has made his country's Euro 2016 squad. But Chelsea are expected to spend lesser for the 23-year-old. However, there is now speculation that the two clubs are closing to an agreement and the Blues are willing to meet with the asking price to make the deal as soon as possible. Incoming boss Conte knows that he needs to strengthen the Chelsea squad with the centre-back an area of concern despite veterans keeper John Terry signing a new one-year extension. Next, Juan Cuadrado is happy to be linked with Barcelona despite returning to Chelsea. The winger spent last season on loan with Juventus, where he impressed with 4 goals and 5 assists in 28 Serie A appearances to help the club win the league title for the 5th straight season. With his loan deal having run its course, he's set to return to Chelsea next season. But the 28-year-old has failed to impress in his first season with the Blues after arriving from Fiorentina in 2015. Cuadrado's future remains unclear, but his focus right now is on international duties with Colombia at Copa America. Next, Chelsea have held advanced talks with N'Golo Kante and his representatives. But the 25-year-old has postponed his decision on where his future lies until after Euro 2016 this summer. Kante will be a cheaper and younger alternative to Raja Nainggolan. A midfielder Chelsea have been persistently linked over the last 6 months. Next, this deal has been on and off so many times, but Juventus are now willing to let go of Stefan Lichtsteiner due to the arrival of Dani Alves. And this will cause Chelsea to re-enter talks to sign the right fullback. Incoming boss Conte has reported to consider Lichtsteiner over Ivanovic as he has lost faith in the Serbian. The experienced Lichtsteiner has 80 caps for Switzerland with more to come this summer at the Euros. Next, Alessandro Pato remains clueless over his future as he has yet to receive offers from Chelsea. The Blues have an option to buy the 26-year-old, but there's no information about the future of Pato and he is most likely to leave the bridge after his loan spell ends this summer. And lastly, incoming boss Antonio Conte wants to add to his striker to take some of the pressure off Diego Costa, who has himself been linked with a move back to Atletico Madrid. Former striker Lukaku has been strongly linked with a return to Stamford Bridge and has already indicated to Everton he wants to move. But they are in no rush to sell him as he is on a long contract and they have slapped a 65 million price tag on his head. Chelsea are now considering on a cheaper option as Benteke is being linked to a move at the Bridge. The Blues will turn to Liverpool flop striker if their pursuit of Romelu Lukaku fails. That's all we have for Transfer Talks. Stay tuned for more updates to come next week. Let us know your thoughts on whether Liverpool's Benteke will be a good fit for Chelsea or there are other better strikers that the Blues should consider. Do leave a comment below and subscribe for more updates every Sunday on Transfer Talks. Oh yeah, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you like this week's upload and check out my previous episodes on my channel. This is Blue Ranger 91 signing off. We'll be right back.